What is the next level? You are expecting something. Jesus, there's just something about your name.
Here comes a miracle. It's in your hands. You hold a miracle. Hold it long. Bang! Don't let it slip out of your hand. Kings and kingdoms, they will all pass away. But there is something about that name. Message them come. Jesus name. The anointing. When it gets deposited in you, you know what happens? It brings you trouble. Because every time the situation, the anointing stirs you to take it, when everybody is afraid. That's what it is. Once they give that to you, like Moses, you will cause Pharaoh trouble. He can't get anointed and be gentle. When people are afraid, then the anointing will come on Samson to go shake someone. And the more you shake the devil, the more he attacks you. And God said, now we got a game. Amen. He is the Savior. It's all over you. Receive him. My Jesus. Don't get up. Pray a prayer. My Savior is the Savior. My soul, oh, is the Savior. As we stand here, me and you, there is somebody supernatural and bigger. I wish he was standing on my side, but he was standing on your side. He's put his shoulder. He's holding you. My Jesus. Top tongue. He is the Savior of my soul. Jesus. Oh, Father, I give you praise. Sweetheart, come. Right hand, look at me. For what Paul said, for what I receive, that is what I give to you. You won't live here like you came in Jesus' name, afraid, fear. Financial fear, bound, tormented, afflicted, and despair. For the Holy Ghost of us is still the same. I know you won't live here like you came in Jesus' name. Sweetheart, you won't leave this place like you came in Jesus' name. Whatever is hindering the growth of the ministry, bound to mend, whatever the opposition, for the Holy Ghost of Acts is still the same. I know I won't live here like I came in Jesus' name. Mommy, come. He touched me. He touched me. And this is for you and for your family. And all the joy that floods me. And he made me whole. Faith is now. Say, faith is now.
Faith is now.
You can't hear this preaching and go and sit in the boat. Sign the same check. Sleep the same bed. If you do the same thing you were doing before, you get the same result. For the result to change, you must change.
Amen.
If you like, we're standing here. Bold, take your check. Say, I'm testing God. I'm planting this seed. And you know what I'll say? I'll say, a year from now. Say a year from now.
A year from now.
Listen what I'm saying carefully. There's a miracle for you. A year from now, that miracle will come.
In the name of Jesus.
But receive it today. A year from now. Where do you feel a year from now?
Amen.
When I come back, the miracle will be on your back.
Jesus.
Your my soul. Elike kahale. Zele Masaya. Niyando kubari halema. Is there Savior? You get an anointing. It's from your service to God. Like Stephen, serving in the house of the Lord, will elevate you. It's pouring. Like oil drops. Hail Messiah. Let them open your mouth and share the gift. Wisdom, I have to pray for you. Jesus, I line them up, I speak in tongues, but I know what I'm saying. Good things. You are in a good place. You can feel that. And you are for getting up early, leaving your home, coming to the apartment, helping cook, helping pack. For the man of God, you will not miss your reward. Multiple sclerosis, you know that disease? I know it's terrible. Cripples you. Another husband. He will spend all the money, medical, not wasting. One day we were in his church, the church. I didn't know she was the one. She looked skinny at that time.
And then he said, pray for my wife. So we called Chris. The first thing I noticed with her was fear. So I yelled to her and said, fear not. You remember?
Amen.
I said, fear will cancel the miracle. Fear not. Because at that stage you are afraid you will die. And tears, as I said, fear not. I say the same thing. Fear not. Get up in your spirit. Lift both hands. Jesus. Say fear not. Fear not. We cast out the spirit of fear and doubt. And we release your miracles. For with God, all things are possible. We bless your name. Fear not. Fear not. If anybody would be afraid, it would be Ebenezer. They were going to kick him out of this country. The devil made good mistake. See anybody, the devil will always make a mistake. The devil will always make a mistake.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
He made a mistake by putting Samson in the hands of a small boy. Because he underestimated the power of Samson. So they put him in the hands of a small boy. It is easy to tell a small boy, he is chewing gum, show me the pillar.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Small chewing gum, then the little boy took Samson to what?
The pillar.
Yeah. Then Samson said, little boy, run out of here. The devil will make a mistake.
Yes.
That mistake will strengthen you.
Yeah. Jesus.
He will, the Bible said, if they had known what the resurrection would do, they wouldn't have crucified. So the devil will make a mistake on you. He said, Jesus said, this Lazarus sickness is a devil's mistake. It is for God's glory.
Amen.
So you are not defeated. You wait till I get well, then go to Tanzania and stand in Dar es Salaam.
Amen.
Woo!
Amen.
I'll say, Lord, one more time.
Amen.
The glory of the last visit is gone. The glory of the latter is better.
Amen.
And we will shake Dar es Salaam. Fear not. Whatever you go through, hey, the earth and the fullness thereof belongs to our God. No country owns it. Don't be timid.
Give the baby to someone.
This one is set apart. You're the one, beautiful, miraculous faith.
Lift your hands and fill my cup.
Fill my cup.
whatever cup you have,
I lift it up, Lord.
Philip, come in.
Come and quench this testing of my soul.
It is in you.
Bread of heaven.
It is already in you.
Feed me till ben.
Do you know you're one?
I'm sorry.